Last time on Shadow of the Colossus. No! God damn it. Oh my god, grab it. No, I will not. Alright. Go, 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 go. No! Ah! Please, I just need to jump! I hate you. I hate you. I hate everything that you exist. I will destroy you all. You all become one within me. No! Oh my god. Okay. And I fall off yet again. Alright. Oh my god. No! Damn it. Why don't you give me what I want? And now, back to Shadow of the Colossus. Burb? Oh, this one. Oh, this one's pretty fun. This one's pretty okay. Also, still haven't been eaten by the birds. Good. Don't get eaten by the burbs. The burbs want your flesh. And also the fact that she's cooking under the sun. Can't wait to eat it. Cannibalism style. Delish. Alright, where am I going? Where am I heading to? That way? Okay. Let's go aggro. Like, here? That's too far off. That's just right in the money. You sure? Maybe? Hold on, let's see. Maybe I have a feeling it's not this way, but maybe I have to go in there and then the other way, but that's fine. It's okay. I know I keep saying this, but the game's beautiful as fuck. It's so good. So good. Is that an apple tree? I want to pluck some apples. I've been eating apples every two... I always eat apples. Two apples a day. Is there apples in this tree? No apples. Damn it. Any apples in that tree? You never know. Let me get my horse. Whoa, my horse is amazing. Also, the beams. To show their death points. It's like Death Stranding in a way. I don't know how to describe it, but yeah. Any apples? No, it doesn't look like there's any hanging fruit. But there are butterflies. Maybe if I consume the butterfly, maybe I'll have a butterfly effect. And then I could just do other things. God damn it, I got off my horse. Okay, I got back on my horse. There we go. Bada bing, bada boom. Yee. Do do do. Imagine you can eat insects. Eat the blue butterfly, get time powers. Do I need to save? Nah, I'm good. I believe in my skills. I can do this. Which direction was it? That direction? Okay. Let's-a go. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. But like the triumph, like some people might hate the triumph of walk from like one area to another, but I feel like it creates this sort of like rest to how to describe it. It creates this sort of way to calm you down or to like give you like a breather. Yeah, that's the word I'm looking for. It gives you a breather from like one Shadow of Colossus to the next Shadow of Colossus and be like, okay, whew, I got this one down. What's the next one? All right, let's do it. All right. Let's go. Up we go. Ta-da. Alright. But yeah, the breather really does help. Because it like makes you like, okay, dealt with one, gotta go for the next one. And where is he? Where's the big old burb? So this is the first of... I think there's three flying ones or two, I forget which. The one, like, the best colossi is one of the flying ones in my opinion. Like, it's up there. And it's so good. This one in particular. He's a good fight. But boy, oh boy, if you fuck up the first cycle, it doesn't look cool. And you know what this boss really reminds me of? If you remember in Super Mario Sunshine, when you have to do the sandbird or whatever, that boss reminds me of that. It's kind of identical, and even when I was watching Sunshine footage, the funny part is that like the sandbird looks like a Shadow Colossus, if you really think about it, and that sandbird reminds me of this this Colossi a lot. Like, it's really weird, and I guess it's because it's on the platform that you're doing it on, so to speak, and how it like just opens its wings and it's not like flapping. I mean, it does flap. I am lying when I say that. Not the sandbird in Sunshine, not this one. And it only turns to Sunshine, though, except for this one. All right, buddy. Open your porch, or your preach, or your bird thing. I'm gonna shoot some arrows at you. One of these are bound to hit you. At some point. There you go. One of them hit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Ah, damn it. Okay, it was in the middle. Bloody hell. Now I gotta wait for the cycle. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Do it. Yeah! Oh my god, it's so cool. Oh, I love that. Like, the sequence to get on this guy is, like, the best. I fucking love it. Yeah, so he has, like, three sigils, each on his wings and one on his back tail. It's gonna get kind of dicey. But, hey. This is what I signed up for. There are tricks that I can do! Okay. I'm being too greedy. Just wait for him to flan out. Flan out like a pancake. Just take your time. Take your time. Go. Alright, buddy. Tao goes down first! I think that each of them have like 1/3 of health. And I think that should be it for the sigil. Yeah, okay. Okay, go. Okay. Well, the best part is, though, is that you can really just recover stamina. But it will be such a pain, though, if you fuck up, like, the first go at this. Because if you just fall off, it kind of like ruins the really, really amazing moment that this boss gives. Okay, I'm gonna try. Please don't flap your wings. Oh, okay. Oh, that would have been bad. Okay, don't flap your wings too much, buddy. Okay. Oh, it's so cool. It's like a roller coaster. I wonder if there's like any shot. I wonder if they had like plans to do like Shadow Colossus roller coasters or something. Okay. Run back. Get your stamina. Okay, we're good. We're popping. We're doing good. Okay. Hold. We got time. We got the money in the bank. Oh, yeah. Go. Oh, no, yes. Okay, good. I'm doing this in one cycle. Oh, thank God. Okay. I don't want to fuck this up, though. Don't want to count my eggs too much. Okay, one more hit. Don't fuck it up. Flame. Yes! Oh, that feels so good. Yeah. Because the first time I played this, you have no idea how many times I fell off. So getting that within the first moment, or the first, the first try without falling off, feels good. It feels freaking good. Let's go. All right, next. Next boy. 5 down. 11 more to go, baby. 11 more to go. I'm swimming away as fast as I can. Get away from me, you nasty bird. Please. No. Uh-oh. Oh, no, they're coming. Ah, shit. Here we go again. You know, for things that are, like, separate and you're trying to, like, collect them all into, like, one, like, figure, So in order for him to like resurrect, because he's like separated to like 16 parts. What do they gotta fight? Just allow me. I know they had their own bodies, they've been their own identity and all that stuff, but you know, it's time to become one, guys. Stop running away. Just accept your fate. Let the sword kill you. Become one with me. And then we can resurrect our demon lord god. Bird down. Who's next? Who is next? And even though I have beaten this game like once, it's always fun to see the statues and who you have to fight next. Because it's like, oh man, I was like, oh, it's this one. Yeah, let's go. And all that. It's kind of hype. It really is exciting. No matter how, like, if you haven't played this game like a couple of months and you just come back in and you're like, oh, which number was this one? Which number was this one? So on and so forth. But it's so good just to have that reminder. And when you're facing which colossi, if you don't remember like the order or if you don't remember what the statue is and which colossi is represented by that, just going to that colossi and seeing like, ah, it's this boy. It's this guy. Ugh. Get out of here, scatterbirds. This is my girl. Is she becoming more pale? If anything, at this point, she might become a vampire. All right, let's go. All right, aggro. I love you. You're like the best horse ever. Best horse. Ugh. Is there no, like, I know I said this before, like, D-horse is like probably up there in terms of like good horse, but is there any other horses? I'm pretty sure like Red Dead Redemption, like one or two maybe, depend. I don't know if that one in particular is a horse that you stay along. No, but then again, I think in Red Dead Redemption 1 and 2. I don't know about 2. I know in 1, though, you can just always get, like, a new horse. So, I feel like that's kind of the same thing in the second one, so to speak. Yeah. Oh, I want a bird to, like, come at me. Because if a bird comes at me, I swear to God, I'm going to try to grab it. I want to grab a bird, do, like, a cool moment. And the funny part is, you can actually fly that bird. So, if a bird actually comes falling down on you while you're, like, doing the sequence, you can legit go on to, like, stand on top of your horse, jump, and you'll be able to grab it. And it's so cool. And what does it do? I don't know. It's just cool because that bird's able to freaking lift you up somehow. Even though it's a normal-ass bird. And the fact that it does that is insane. And why not? Video games, because fuck you. Alright. I forget where this one is. I think it's on this side. Come on, aggro. Or this side. Kind of feel bad. Every single time I want to speed up a horse. Even I remember back then when I was young, I remember I did horseback riding like once. And the fact that I have to, like, you have to constantly keep doing this just to move the horse is kind of, I don't know, annoying. It kind of sucks too. Like, sure, the horse is like has like a lot of like defense priorities and all that stuff and doesn't feel anything and just does it. I mean, granted, it does feel. I'm not saying it doesn't. I feel, that's a stupid thing to say. Let's not fall off, please. Not horsey. Even though I could probably take the tumble and fall, because I have like steel legs, unlike Breath of the Wild Zelda. All right. Yo, apples or fruits. Okay. Oh. Well, I'll just get those later. Can I just fall down? I won't die even. That's the funny part. So fall. Go. Go ahead. Yeah. You just take that fall damage like it's nothing. Consume, get some health in there. And the other one fell where now? I think it fell like way more on the ground. Like around here, maybe? Maybe if actually like fell more. Oh well. Let's switch. Okay, should be here. In this mucky-ass water. I don't remember, unless it's supposed to be here. I'm not quite sure. Also, it's not apples. They're just fruits. I thought there were... I thought. Agro, can you come down? Agro. Oh, no. Okay. Did I go the wrong path? I feel like I did. Did I just get lost? Oh. Oh, fishes. Oh, no, not fishes. Leaves. It's okay. Could be worse. Could be worse. Uh-huh. That way? That way. Huh. That way is over there. Oh, did I just fuck up the sequence? Can I climb this? Can I climb that? Can I climb that, please? Wait, hold on. Maybe I could climb on something here, you know? Maybe that edge? That looks like a climbable thing. Damn it. Okay. I fucked up. Oh boy. I think I was supposed to cross the ravine. And my head was like, maybe not. Okay, well, we can always do it again. Come on, Agro. Alright, world area beaten by Flame. Flame Zero. Flame Zero. Environment 1. I got lost. What? Wait a second. No, there's no way. Oh, wait, it's here? Oh, I forget which one this one is now. It's not what I think it is, right? Don't quite remember. But yeah, it's crazy. It has like a water place, a desert, a forest. This place is massive. And again, the environment is incredible. Like, what do you want? But yeah. The other horses besides, I'm trying to think. I can only think of Agro that pops into my mind as horse. We're talking about horses, though. Not other boys. Just the horses. All right, flaming off. Yo, catapult. Let's go. All right. Wait, is this the Colosseum one? Already? I thought he was, like, later. I thought he was, like, the 8th. Or something. Oh, yo, this one's pretty fun. All the shit you gotta do for this one. Okay. So, to just describe what you have to do, which is pretty fun. First things first, I have to see if it is actually... Yeah, okay. So, this one, you have to shoot him off... Wait, hold on. I don't think it is. Is it? No, it's not... Okay, it's not the Colosseum. This one is which now? This one. Oh, it's Grandpa! Grandpa Goku! Or Son Goku. Or Grandpa Gohan. You see what I'm talking about in a second. Here he comes. I like how this one has a switch and just like lowers it down and just doesn't break it. So this one's pretty straightforward how to beat him, but you'll see why I call him Grandpa in a second if you don't know why. Ah, you see it a little bit? Yeah, he's got that beard. Ah, Grandpa, oh, I miss you so. He's so fun. Look at that fur. Fuck. I wish there was like... I'm pretty sure there's like plushies or toys of these guys for sure, like 100%. So all you gotta do is run away like a coward. And then once you get to the end, all you gotta do is hide. And you'll see what happens next from there. Oh man, okay, let's go. And then I think the second cutscene will happen. Okay. And I think this is where we play him. He's coming in if it's his toy's playpen, you know? Like as if you're a toddler and you're like being destructive. Okay, come here. Come to me. He's pretty easy. Guess I have to shoot him. Come on, I'm shooting around the crotch. Around the thighs. Your beard's your downfall! If only you shaved. But with shaving butter, you could probably do that soon. Here we go. One. Oh my god, this music of triumphantness, man. Mmm. Suck it. You're out of juice there. That's fine. I think the next part... Whoa, easy there, buddy. Next part is probably... I think he has one in his arm. I'm not sure. By his arm, I mean his hands. If I remember right. He could have one there. God damn you. No shaky. Bad shaky. Don't shake. Don't shake the Colossi. That's trying to stab you. Don't do that. I'm trying to do it for myself. I think the last one's good. Oh, or not. Never mind. I lied. That's the other Colossi then. Okay. And down he goes. Grandpa, we salute you. Ooh, look at those physics. Eesh. It's like a ragdoll. Now all I have to do is grab his hoof and spin around and say so long, Bowsy. Ah, why do black things insert inside me? And I'm getting tunnel vision yet again. All right, we are doing quite well. I think that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 6 down, 10 more to go, baby. You can tell. Oh, lovely. I don't know why they're all just staring at me, like subconsciously. It's kind of weird. It's not kosher. I don't think this is kosher. I don't like this. Why are they just staring at me as they look down on an unconscious boy and then they disappear? If anything, that could be like a metaphor for like sleep paralysis, is like the demons. I mean, like a lot of times people say that sleep paralysis is like the embodiment of, not the embodiment, but like the way it feels like it's like someone's like pulling you down or like grabbing you or something like that, or like crawling on you. For me, sleep paralysis, because I have gone sleep paralysis like here and there, and it's, and I hate it. I think no one likes sleep paralysis, let's be honest, but I hate it because sleep paralysis, it feels like there's an invisible force that's just screaming in your ear and you can't do anything about it, and you're just like, you're paralyzed. Obviously you can't do anything, your body's like shocked, just like her, but she's dead. So she has it forever. Anyways. Until we resurrect her. Let's go, Aggro. But yeah. It's not a good time. And it just feels like an invisible force field. Like someone's just... To me, it feels like someone's just yelling. Constantly. And you're just unable to move, and you just have to take the abuse. Like, that's how my experiences have been. Not like someone crawling over my body or anything, but someone just screaming in my ear, and I can't do anything, and it's freaking me the fuck out. Alright, this way, let's go. Hold on, just want to double check. Yes, okay. We're good, we're good. Let's go, Aggro. Oh yeah, I was just trying to say before. Yeah, so when I was young, I was at this sort of, like, I think, tutoring place or what have you. And you see right there? Sand particles. You're just dried up tusks. Dead. No, nothing left. Nothing left. Just empty sand castles. It's kind of weird. But yes, as I was trying to say before, I remember when I was young, I was in this, like, tutoring, I guess, sort of program. And obviously, the guy who was there was, like, this very, like, up, like, very, whatchamacallit, I guess, positive dude. And I think the whole, like, I think it was a camp thing. I'm not quite sure. But it was a place to go for tutoring in order to, like, do stuff. And then if you do really well in your studies or whatnot, like, he'll, like, the guy who would, like, lead it would be, like, warding you. And he would say, like, doing, like, oh, we're going to that super duper ultra extra fudge special supreme thing. He would say something dumb, like, he would say, like, we're going to a super duper thing. All right, guys, you're doing a super duper ultra extra duper duper duper. It was, like, it was so dumb. But I give him, but I give credit where credit's due. And it was the super extra super fun. Oh my god, he would say some, like, dumb stuff like that. And I was like, please stop. Why are you doing this? But I give credit where credit's due. He got me hyped when I was young, so I can't blame him for the most part. But anyways, one of the times we had to, I guess our, like, prize or whatever was to go back horseback riding. And you could tell he was kind of a prick too. And I'm saying this why? Because we're in the fucking van with a bunch of other kids. And the heater was, like, and it was hot outside and he turned off the fucking AC in the car. And we were in the car for, like, maybe an hour and a half. Or an hour max. Sweating our balls off. Just waiting to, like, do horseback riding. And it was, god, it was so annoying. Also, I think I went the wrong way. I'm not quite sure where I'm going right now. The problem is I can't really, change my direction since the sword's yellow. So I have no idea where I'm going. I know it's, I don't think it's, I think I'm going to another Colossus, so to speak. I don't think it's here. Maybe I can, like, do a little turnaround. Here? Can I get a beam? There we go. Alright, wait, hold on. Let me just see this. Oh, straight. Oh, okay, it's in that building. Okay, never mind. I lied. But yeah, he would do some shit like that. Like, he was trying to be cheap and not, like, he would do some shit like that, and that was super annoying. It was like, ugh. But we did horseback riding. Yeah. And the thing that I hate the most is I understand that the horse can, like, take it. Like, the horse is able to do that, and that's how you're supposed to, like, you know, ride the horse and all that stuff. But I felt bad as a kid. It just didn't feel right. And it feels like shit because I have to mash and I have to hit aggro. And I don't want to do that aggro. Aggro's a good horse. Aggro did nothing wrong. It's all the human's fault. Humans are shit. Alright. How do I get to you? I forget. Oh? Hold on. Oh no, your speedo table is straight up. It's over there. Is it this way? Is there a chasm here that I missed? Pass by, perhaps? No. Huh. Because there is a tower here. And I'm pretty sure this is the saving point, so to speak. So, where is that? Unless I'm supposed to climb the side. I know I'm supposed to climb something. Just don't know what. As of yet. I'm trying to see here. I could go. Okay, I went the wrong way. I was supposed to go the other way. Come on, aggro. I could just retrace my steps. Let's go, aggro. Giddy up. Up, 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 up. But yeah, I don't know. I just feel like even if I do horseback riding now, like, it just kind of sucks because I don't want to use full force. Or, no, like, then again, you're not supposed to use full force when you're supposed to ride a horse, like, to kick it. But you're supposed to, like, do that just to, like, get it moving. And I don't know. It just kind of sucks. I don't know how to say it. Like, a horse could take it, of course, but I don't know. Keying on a, it's like punch someone in the ribs constantly. Like, hey, move faster. Hey, move faster. I don't know. But, yeah. I don't know, that's my thoughts on it. But if I didn't have a choice in the matter, like if I was in a zombie apocalypse, I had to ride a horse. Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm going to kick that horse up its ass. Get moving, Sparkles. I don't want to die in this. Please. Also, where the hell am I now? Did I just go more up? Oh, God. I think it's the cloud. I didn't go back. I hate this so much because I can't retrace my steps. I'm retracing my steps. I mean, my sword. My sword glows because I'm next to a Colossi. But the problem is that if I go to another Colossus, I don't think if I end up going to another Colossus, it would trigger. I think you have to go. Whatchamacallit? I think you just have to go to the correct one, and then you just do a fight. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I don't think I'm going there. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to go. Yeah. I think I'm supposed to go back, and then go around. So, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna do that right real quick, so be right back. Okay, so I'm back. Okay, so we're heading towards the right direction this time. Okay, that wasn't so bad. But yeah. Yeah. Go, horse. Mush, mush. Kick, kick. Munch, munch. Sometimes I wish that, like... I don't know. Oh, wait. Is it this one? It is this one. Oh, God, kill me. All right. I know what's going to happen here. Cry, girl. And down we go. If I remember correctly... I just want to be 100% sure. I don't want to go all the way down the water and be an idiot. So I just want to go up here real fast. To see if it triggers a cutscene. And if it doesn't, then I'm just jumping straight into water because I know which one this is. I think I had problems with this one too. Not as much as the other one. But yeah. Anyways. Geronimo! Cannonball! Oh, that was a flat surface hit. Yep, it's this guy. Oh, no. Oh, no. So, I think there... Yeah. I mean, it makes sense now that I'm thinking about it. I mean, I didn't really put much thought, but now it makes more sense why the trials or time trials is considered a speedrun than the game, because in the game, I guess you can't pick which Colossi you want to do. You have to go to the specific Colossi and do it. So... And also, I guess it's more faster if you do time trials as well. But yes. So, this one... Still not as scary as the eel from Super Mario 64, but hey, what? You can't, yeah, beggars can't be choosers. Let's do this. Alright, so if I remember right, I have to make this boy surface. And I have to shoot off his electrical stuff. But I think I have to also wait for his cycle to end. And I love how I keep calling things cycle. But then again, it makes sense. You know why? Because they're creatures. They have a set pattern. Wait, am I supposed to jump in? I think I'm supposed to jump in and then, like, trigger him by letting him see me or something. I forget how I'm supposed to... I'm supposed to do something. And he's back down again. Okay. And I like how the music is so subtle. Because it's this music. It's subtle. It's like, okay, figure it out. And then Triumph of Music comes in. And I know I'm going back and forth with the music thing, but like, there's just so much to talk about. Come on, resurface, you bastard. I get it. I don't know. Oh my god. Oh? Does he see me? Is he coming for me? I'm in your pawn, boy. What you gonna do? Come on. I'm swimming in your lake, bitch. Why am I having such more trouble time with this one? Oh, there he is. Okay. Oh, here we go. This is it. And I messed up. Fan-fucking-tastic. Okay. Gotta wait again. But, I'm forgetting. Am I supposed to... I think I'm supposed to make him aggro. I'm not 100% sure how I'm supposed to get rid of those electrical things. Also, I like how my arrow is just floating there. It's nice. I enjoy it. Up I go. Okay. Grab on the clock. Yes, I know. I am trying to do that. I am trying to get his attention. I'm splashing in the water. Splash, splash. I am taking a bath. Okay, now he's angry. Okay, good. I don't know if he's good to electrical tech now. Okay, he's coming. Okay. And I think he's one of the first one that's... and it kind of shows that... That's fine. Whatever. Take the hits. It's okay. We have the health. Did I grab it? Yeah! Where am I? I cannot see. Okay, there we go. I think I have to change weapons too. Come on, resurface, please. No! Please grab. Oh, thank you, God. Please give me a chance in life. Please, 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 please. Thank you. Don't grab us. I'm really trying to, like, switch to the sword. Okay. So far, so good. There we go. You can't touch me, even though we're in electrical waters and stuff. Oh, he's dead? Okay. No! Oh, you pushed me back, but I grab on by the skin of my teeth. Go, go, go. Whew! You know, I should be dead right now, but I'm alive. I'm just that strong and resilient. Okay, you're down. Oh, this ain't good. Well, time to see if I have enough stamina to withstand this. If I do, that means I win. If I don't, I'm fucked. I'm not winning this fight. No, it's over. Okay. Second time. I'll get it. I just forgot how to disarm those. I forgot if you had to, like, do that or not. Also, luckily, the game's very forgiving because it doesn't make you drown. Oh, I am low on health as hell. Damn. Come on, buddy. You like to see this. I know you want some. I know you want it. Come on, I'm bait. I'm literally human flesh bait. What more do you want from me? Please. Notice me, senpai. Senpai, notice me, please. I'm right here. Please, senpai. 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 Oh. He's angry. Yes. Excellent. Usually you don't want to anger, like, a colossus. But in this case, we gotta anger him. Hold on. Have to go back a little bit more. Just might miss it. Gotcha. Alright. Round two, baby. Let's go. No, all I have to do is... I think I should be able to finish with the cycle. It should not be that hard. Oh god, no, what have I done? Oh, come on, resurface. Yes. Can't roll. Alright, that sucks. On water. There we go. And rise up. Okay, good. Okay. Almost there. That's fine. Okay, go. Okay, that should take out his last ways of attacking. And now we kill the fish. Rise up. Smack him. Please don't go down. No! Fuck! I messed up. Please go back up. Okay. Okay, one more hit. Please go up. Okay. Yes! Alright, that could have been better, but hey, you know what? I'm not complaining. That was good. Oh! Now he's a whale. Guess he's shooting geysers out of his hole. By his hole, I mean his head. And by head, I mean the thing that I hit to make a hole. And now he's dead. In the water. So majestic. It's like I'm hunting rare animals. And just... crouch. Oh god, that's such a weird way to think that. Ugh. Bloody hell. Six down. No, seven down. What am I saying? Nine more to go. Nine more to go. Alright. I think the next one's is the Colosseum. I could be wrong. Cause that would be great. Cause that one, oh, if you do that in like one, I keep saying speedrun strats and all that stuff, but like if you've seen a speedrun on this game, it is great. It is so much fun to see that, and then trying to like implicated turn to it. Frankly, I haven't tried it yet. It does make me want to do it, but I'll maybe do it one day. One day. Not now. One day though. One day. All right, you're down, buddy. And the shadowy figures then now disappear. You know, I don't like this. Why? How's my dude? How are you, man? You got like seven people in you. How does it feel?